Hello friends, today is the 26th of February 2019 and today I want to discuss topic motivation. How to motivate yourself to do something good for yourself. For example, to learn something new, to work some money, to create business and so on. And why motivation can be very less, or why there can be no motivation at all. So the first reason this is due to energy. If the person lacks energy, then there is no fuel to do something. And why there can be problems with energy. For example, if someone doesn't train yourself, doesn't go for jogging and so on, there can be lack of energy. And why person what is the reason that someone don't do exercises? Also, it can be related to energy. So there is no energy and there is no wish to do exercises. And if the person doesn't energy for this, what is the reason for this? It can be bad health or bad food. So if the person eats some junk food, some refined carbs, some sugar, some bad things that is not healthy, and some fast food, something that is preparing very fast. So there is, due to this, can be problems with health, and in such a case, if there are problems with health, there is no energy, it is logical. And what is the first step to do in order to finally get motivation? So it is important to enhance health, enhance proper nutrition, and to clean body from bad things, from some bad stuff that you probably ate. And after this, for example, you cleaned your body, you started to eat healthy food, some fruits, vegetables, meats, some fish, eggs, and so on. Some prepared food, good prepared, fresh food, some greens, and so on. And then also it is important, as I understand, to have proper amount of rest, to sleep well, to have some regime, some time when you regularly in the same time go to bed and have enough sleep. And with the time you will get energy and you will be able to do exercises. So, day after day you do exercises, maybe in one month you will feel better. So you will feel more energized, and if you have energy, then you can use this energy. You can use this energy to some new things, some learning, some work, some business stuff that you want to accomplish. That you some you can start to work on your goals, and you can do this, and you will be motivated. Also, as I see, it is important to not overuse sexual function, because if someone overuse sexual function, then it is also related to energy, and it is needed much energy to be used for such things, and it is also important. Another, this is about body, this is about physical layer, and also it is important to improve our mental layer. So it is about our mind, about our thoughts, and we also need to eat proper information. So we need to read some proper information, some to watch videos with some proper information. So there is no sense in watching news and watching standard media with bad news, with bad information that won't motivate yourself, won't motivate you. So I personally don't watch TV. I don't read news and something like this. I haven't read information about this since I haven't interested in this information for quite a long period of time, and I feel myself more good because I don't think about these bad things, and I think about good things. So it is good to listen to some people who became successful and who shares how to get successful. It is good to learn from these people. It is good to listen to their motivational speeches and so on. So it is about our mind. It is about our spiritual level, and this is also will give you additional energy, and when you do this every day. So it is important to do this every day, and it is important to keep these layers in a healthy way regularly. So every day you eat some proper food, every day you listen to some proper information, you read some proper articles and so on, and also you with additional amount of energy you do something that important for you, that for example some learning, some professional areas, that will be good for you. Here I will be finishing. Thank you, and I wish to all of us good luck in motivation and in achieving our personal goals. Thank you. Bye bye.